press as we are all aware, Tiger Eye, through his celebrated journalist, Mr. Anas, Premier Anas, has advertised a documentary that is yet to be aired into the affairs of the Ghana Football Association. The President of the Republic has had the benefit of viewing aspects of this investigative piece. And in this documentary, the president of the Ghana Football Association, Mr. Kwesi Nnadichie, is supposedly seen attempting to use the president's name and that of the vice president and other senior officials of government to induce supposed potential investors into our country to part with various sums of monies. The president, as a responsible citizen, and indeed and in fact and more particularly as the chief custodian of our laws and enforcer of our laws, has had to consult and evaluate the content of this investigative piece. The president, after these consultations, is fully satisfied that a prima facie basis has been established for criminal investigations to be launched into the conduct of the president.